Australia or 2016. The Olympics comes only once in 4 years. It only comes in London. In 2016, it is coming now in Rio. Greatest Olympic players from Rio, Indian Rio Olympics. This is Saina Nehwal. This is Sainia Mirza. This is Abhinav Bindra. This is Vijendra Singh. See, this is water polo.
What's the meaning of pole?
That thing, water polo.
You kick the ball, you throw it. There's a goalkeeper also. There's a goalkeeper there. There'll be two goalkeepers. There'll be that net will be there. You know, archery.
Shooting bow and arrow.
The men's archery is. The men who shoot the arrows will go there. That is. It will be stuck in the wall. And that is. It will be stuck there and later they will take it up. Athletics is something you do like running. So this is badminton. Olympic sports, basketball.
The basketball is.
Basketball.
You only throw the basketball and it will go in through the basket.
Boxing. So boxing is used for punching people. Hitting is throwing the board. This is fencing. Hockey is. Olympic sports football. Olympic sports golf. Olympic sports handball. Handball is like you throw the ball. Olympic sports karate. Modern pandal is like rugby. So if you throw the ball and they start bouncing on us, then you know they do.
Okay.
This is rowing. Rugby seven. Sailing is standing on the boat ship and they will be moving. That sailing boat will be moving.
Taekwondo.
Taekwondo.
Triathlon. That's all the cycling.
Very, very nice.